Yo, what's up, it's your boy Fast, and I'm going to tell you how to game share up to 10 people. So all you do is just obviously use your email, and then your password, and then you just log into like 10 different Xboxes, and then you'll be able to game share any game that someone has purchased. So if only one person needs to purchase it, then you can share it on. So let's say if you purchase Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and then someone just logs in. Like everyone could just download it for free. So you only one Xbox needs to purchase it, and then you'd be able to download it 9 more times. Or probably more than 10. Yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching my video. Make sure you drop a subscribe.